Hi guys! Welcome to this new video on Bronco Crypto Channel. Today's video talks about Black Fort again. Black Fort, as I presented to you in the first video available on the channel, is a truly ambitious project. The intent of the project is to create a blockchain, which becomes an alternative to the main blockchains on the market. Its strengths are mainly two: high speed of execution of operations and very low costs. A few days ago, we all received an email from Black Fort, in which we were informed that the blockchain is finally active and will therefore soon become 100% operational. In the same email, the Black Fort team invites us to complete the process of linking a wallet 3.0 to the Black Fort dashboard. In today's video, we're going to do this operation together, connecting my wallet, in my case I'll use MetaMask, to Black Fort. If you don't have MetaMask installed, I invite you to go and watch, on my YouTube channel, all the videos I've made on MetaMask, in which I show you how to install the wallet and connect it to the main blockchains. Before starting with the video, I remind you that I am not a financial advisor or your financial advisor. I'm an investor and I make YouTube videos for fun. In doing so, I invest money that I am willing to lose. If the proposed platform interests you, find the access link to the platform in the description of the YouTube video. However, I invite you to make your own assessments and to invest, if you wish, only money that you are willing to lose. If you need help or support, you can contact me via Telegram, by mail, or through the Discord server. This is my main dashboard of my Black Fort account. As I showed you in the previous video, I bought a node that is working, and we can see the summary here on the right. I have a node that has generated about 30 euros of profit to date. The node was paid 100 euros. If we now go to the My Node section, we see that we are asked to connect our dashboard to a 3.0 wallet. That's what we're going to do now. I already have MetaMask installed. After opening MetaMask, I proceed to link. The process is super easy. After opening MetaMask, I connect to the Ethereum network. Leaving MetaMask open, I go back to Black Fort and click on Connect and select MetaMask as wallet. I approve the connection, and Black Fort automatically asks me for authorization to be able to switch MetaMask from the Ethereum network to the Black Fort network. After you confirmed, the connection was made. From now on, my node, and any future nodes I'm going to buy, will be connected to my MetaMask wallet. Returning to MetaMask, we see that the Black Fort blockchain is now available. That's all for this video. The operation, which I was interested in showing you, is this. What is important to keep in mind is that the Black Fort project is now entering its main stage. The blockchain has started. As soon as the transactions start to be real, we will start receiving our profits. This is because we own a node. Profits will be distributed in BXN directly to our MetaMask wallet. In the coming months, the BXN token will also be listed. It will then be possible to be able to sell it. To this day, it is still possible to purchase nodes. The nodes are the same ones I showed you in my first video tutorial. It starts from a price of 100 euros, going up. The price of these nodes is expected to increase, probably from March onwards, as soon as the BXN token is listed. The nodes, I remind you, are not infinite. However, there are still several available for purchase. If you are interested in the operation, I invite you to watch the video tutorial available on the channel. For this video, that's it. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, please leave a thumbs up. If you have any questions or need help, feel free to contact me via Telegram, via email, or through the Discord server.